NK, I want to start with you because you are the brains behind this. I want to know, how did you come up with the idea of Found?
You remember, it was back in like 2014, 2015, there were a lot of sort of viral tweets around 14 missing Black and brown girls around the DC area. And I was very surprised that I was seeing it online sort of within my community and with sort of Black Twitter, but not on mainstream news, which I watch constantly. And some of the discussion was even around, should we even be worried? And what's the time span these girls went missing? And is this a hoax? Is this real? And I was just very disturbed around the nature of the conversation, which was to not believe. And then also B, that it was happening sort of in this community uprising, but had not gained mainstream media attention. And so, you know, I believe God puts us on this earth with a certain weapons, and the weapon he gave me is my keyboard. And so I started to think about how I could use my craft to sort of draw attention to this and make a difference. And without even knowing that Natalie existed, that was how Gabby Mosley was born, right? And I was like, oh, imagine if one of these girls grew up and her background was in PR. That would be cool, because what helps the media really get involved? What's going to push the media to get involved? And sort of spent a lot of time creating these characters around Gabby, and then building out the world, ultimately hoping that through entertaining people with this show, I could also bring attention to a real issue so that the audience that watches our show, if even one family or one person reacts differently now when they see a missing person's poster, or reacts differently when they see someone out in the street in need of help, someone that looks like one of us. If even one person acts differently because they've watched our show, then that would be the blessing. And so that was why the show was created. And then I found out the superheroes actually existed. Also, it was awe, because at the end of the day, what we do is make believe. And yet here are these two women who voluntarily picked up this mantle, and they carry it with them daily, and they're out there doing God's work. And so then it just became about, how do I make sure I don't mess it up for them? How do I make sure that the show I've created and the show we're getting on the air is helping what they're doing in real life, as opposed to taking away from it